Hello, Professor Sargent here with you again. We're going to look at several examples of applying properties of logarithms, and we're also going to use one of them called the change of base to double check a graph that we came up with for the transformations applied to a logarithmic function. So here we go.